Brett, you need
to get really stable. Man, that's cool. Oh, cool, man.
Hey, there's six. How's it going?
Seven. There's eight. Oh, yeah, cool. Nice. Right, slowly back down. That's about perfect right there, about 6 feet, huh?
I don't think he pulled that much power.
Oh yeah, you're much better now. Without them zipping around in no time, dude.
Mm-hmm.
He's going back and forth across this valley. Or, whatever. That's cool. So we're getting stabilized. Flash to the pilot.
Oh, got pilot in there.
The intent look on his face. Oh, that's cool. It just sits there.
We're going to buy that camera for him when we get good enough.
Yeah.
To where we're not afraid of wrecking and then breaking the camera along with the chopper.
Exactly. Nice.
Oh, stay over here.
Cool.
That's crazy how you can do that.
How the tellers bend up.
Yeah.
And how that lift is creating a force bending up.
See, what's crazy is mine have to spin a lot faster.
Why?
Because of the design of the blade.
They're smaller or what?
They're thinner.
Oh. Cool. I guess going the other way. There you go.
Nice.
That's cool. That's tough. You got him really stable. That looks neat, dude. Yeah.
Try him out.